Guys, Nashtar here, and today we're gonna be playing Sea of Thieves, and this game is why did it turn dark all of a sudden?
Oh no! I mean, it is called Cracking Watchtower. Haha, great intro, guys. Great intro, guys.
Haha,
very funny. Great intro, guys. Okay, it's not.
Yeah, whoever's hacking our game, please stop.
Yeah. Haha, Luca.
Oi! Oh crap! Oh,
let's count how many times. Oh Jesus! Oi! Oh, I fell off the boat!
Alright.
I fell off the boat. Wait a minute. Alright, so this is an outpost, right?
Guys, I'm dead.
Look at that. Perfect. PJ. Perfect lane.
Shh, come here. This is my line. Come vote for the Shroud Breaker. Everyone, come here.
Oi, what are you guys doing?
Wait, should we sell us?
Come here, where are you going?
Where are you?
Come here. I'm here. Are you illegally blind or something?
Yes.
Come here. Vote for this. Vote.
Wait, where is it?
Oh my god, this kid. Vote.
Is it dangerous?
Yeah, no, it's not dangerous. We're in a game with full of pirates, megalodons, and dragons. It's not gonna be dangerous. Oh, you're on the boat? Alright. Everyone come in the conference room. Shh. Come here. Shh.
There's two chests here.
Oh my, don't trust me, they're worth like $2. I can get 10k in 2 seconds. Put your book down. Shh. No, put the book down. I'm gonna read you a story. Shh. Everyone, I'm gonna read you a story, alright? Everyone sit down.
How do we
sit down?
Sit
down, boys.
Okay.
Hold down a D-pad, everyone.
Wait,
sit down.
How do I turn the page?
Don't sleep, sit down. I'm gonna read you the book, alright? Everyone sit down. Shh, sit down. Help me repair it, just sit down. Shh. Right. Bro, Andreas, can you tell your freaking siblings to shut up?
They're telling you to shut up. They are legitimately annoying you. Shut up!
Oh my god.
Andreas.
Oh my god, this is annoying. Alright. Don't include your audio for now. No, sit back down! Sit back down.
Hold on.
Andreas, you scared
me. Oh god, is it because of the ship in front of us?
Wait, what?
No, leave him. Leave the ship in front of us. Wait. No, it isn't. It shouldn't be. Alright, everyone, go back in the conference room. One sec. Oh, yep, they're turning the ship towards us. Alright, everyone, playtime's over. Raise the anchor.
I just fell out of the ship. Nelson!
Oh, my. Did you...
Nelson, come back!
Oh, my God.
Nelson!
Oh, my God.
I fell out of the ship as well, though.
Yes,
You're joking. Where are you?
Look, we will die together.
Oh my god. This is the story of the Journal of the Pirate Lord. Voyage for the Shroud Breaker. Ninth summer on the seventh on the Sea of Thieves. Well, I can't read. Here, let me show you guys. Okay, Sit back down. No, sit down. Sit down. We're not sleeping. It's not time for sleeping. Sit down. Sit down.
Your story was
I'll send
really,
you the detention.
Like, really, like, you know, interesting. You know,
just
you
sit
know,
down.
Sleep to bedtime story?
Shh. Alright.
Chasing legends. Another journey, another journal. The shores of gold. A great secret, an island of treasures. Swallowed by the devil's shroud.
Alright, can we just start?
Stop heckling. Shut up!
A lead. Ancients could reach new islands through the mists.
Excuse me, sit back down. Sit down. Sit down right now. Sit. Come here. No.
Shh. I will soar the Sea of Thieves and learn more.
Right,
now, after days of scoring items, very old chests, still good as new, code him inside, and it will code him more than a statue, a key.
Yes. You wanna leave?
Shut up, I can hear you. Don't think I cannot hear you. The key
you know there's a way to put him in the brig?
Oh my god, did your parents not teach you about how not interrupting people with it when they're speaking? Just shut up! Alright. Sail to the secret places. Use totem. Take Shroudbreaker. Drink. Shores of gold. Drink.
Okay. Alright, can we just stop?
Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna stop. Alright, let's just see where the chest is.
I
wanna
hear the rest of the story.
Let's see where we have to go. Wait, I wanna show you guys something. Watch this. Physics.
Was it a treasure chest?
I found it. Ooh, pages added to tale. Oh my, guys, look behind you. We might want to raise the anchor real quick. Boys. Behind us.
What is it?
Oh crap, there's another.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Go, Andreas, go.
From here. Start raising the anchor.
There's two.
Yeah, I know, that's why we have to leave.
Why do we retreat? There's still more stuff to go. Yeah. Stop.
Not for the loot. We're doing a thingy, a tale. We're doing this. We collected the pages. Oh, crap. Get the loot. Oh, my God. You guys are idiots. Great job, guys.
Alright, wait.
Oh, there's like a little spa here. Ooh.
Ooh.
Yeah. Hey, Andreas, I think Moto likes you.
I'm leaving.
Well, one of our mates went offline. I guess we have to end the video here. Well, guys, if you did enjoy this video, please smash that like button. Don't worry, we will continue this if you want a part two. If this gets, how many likes? Andreas, how many likes? I'll do a part two.
15.
15. You're feeling confident in yourself. Alright. This guy 15 likes. We'll do a part two of this, alright?
It's kinda sad. See you guys next time.